What's up, guys? Finley and I are hosting our first ever dinner party. We have invited just her grandparents and her parents, so my sister, my brother-in-law, and my parents. And I'm getting ready now just so I can help her get ready and give her all the attention that she needs, because I feel like she might be a little bit nervous. So I just want to be able to be available to her for whatever she needs. And then together we're going to pick out our outfit. We do have to send our invitation. We have a menu planned and all that, so we have to cook and all that. So I'm going to just kind of take you guys along with us and kind of see how the whole day goes. She's coming over soon. She just woke up from her nap. She woke up a little bit early, so hopefully she's not cranky or anything, but you never really know what you're going to get with a one-year-old. I'm really looking forward to being with her. Hopefully this comes out great so we can make it like maybe a once a month event. Me and her have been talking about this for a while. We've been talking about kind of like what the menu's going to be. So I'm excited to share that with you when she gets here, because I don't want to do that without her. I'm going to check back in once she arrives and we'll bring you guys along. Finley Rose has arrived. She's here. She requested some tea just to get her throat all prepared so that she can greet her guests later. How's your tea taste? Does it taste good, babe? All right, so Obi's in the cage right now, so that's why he's barking. But we are setting the table, right? So we got forks. Yep, we'll check on Obi. Let's check on Obi. Obi, how you doing? Ready? Look, we're setting the table. Ready? We got to put forks all around. Good girl. Okay, Finley. So first, we're going to be making stuffed artichokes. Ready? Okay, ready? Mix. That. Okay, so this is the stuffing for the artichokes, baby. And what did we put in this? We put in gluten-free breadcrumbs. We added the Himalayan pink salt. We don't need any more. We put in some oregano, right? We put in some ground pepper. We put in some, good girl, some lemon. We put in some vegan butter. We put in some gluten-free breadcrumbs. Yes, I already said that. And we put in some Parmesan. So now we have to stuff the artichokes. All right, Finley and I just prepped the food and the stuffed artichokes and all the dinner that we're gonna be making for everyone. So I think it's time to send out the invitation. What do you think? She's just winding down right now. We're just watching Coco Melon just to kind of get in a good headspace before all the guests arrive and everything and all the craziness happens. Okay, Finley, so we sent the invitation out. So now it's time for us to start getting ready. I laid out our outfits right there. Okay, so why don't we just go put them on? You want to put on our outfits? What are you doing? You want to try on some of Angie's shoes? Yeah. Oh, you like the yellow ones? Yeah. Okay, you can put those on. All right, come on up. You want to try them on? How's it fit? You like it?
Jacket on.
Oh, you want to put a jacket on too? Are you just playing dress up in Angie's closet? You requested a pink jacket and a yellow heel. Put on your heels. Put on your heels.
It's slippery, right? Okay. You want to see how you look?
Shoes off.
You want the shoes off? Do you want to put different shoes on?
Different shoes on.
That doesn't zipper, babe. It's time to show off our outfits. Finley, are you ready? And then we have to go into the glam room to do Finley's hair. Burger sandwich. Finley's currently eating right now. Finley and Angie matchy. Now we are in the glam room. Finley's just enjoying a little snack and we are going to do her hair quickly. So Finley, do you want your hair like Angie's? Like a little pieces down and up in a ponytail? What do you think? Yeah? You're gonna have the same hair as Angie. Does that sound good?
Yeah.
Okay, good. Do you like matching Angie?
Yeah.
Yeah? Did mommy make it for you?
Daddy.
Oh, daddy made it?
Yeah.
Okay, let's see. How do you look? Do we look alike? Turn this way? I think so. All right, I think it's time to go downstairs and start cooking because our guests are gonna arrive soon. You want to have the sandwich? You're gonna double fist?
Bring it.
Oh, you wanna bring your sandwich down? Okay, don't worry. Finn, I'm just gonna put some lippy on. Do you want some on you? Here. What is it time to do?
Color.
Not color. It's time to cook. What are we cooking? We are making a chicken with sun-dried tomatoes, onions, mushrooms, asparagus, and artichoke hearts. How does that sound?
Good.
That sounds tasty, right? Okay, so I prepped everything for you. So far, we just put avocado oil into the pot. Now we're going to add, what are these? Do you know what these are? Onions. Can you say onions?
Onions.
Good girl. Let's pour these in. How many? Do you think all of them? Okay. Let's do all of them. Okay. We're going to add onions. And what else should we add? Should we add the chicken? Okay. Let's add the chicken. Let's add the chicken. Whoa. That's a lot of chicken. All right. So we're listening to the Moana soundtrack. Ovi is obviously humping, stop it. And right now we got the chicken and onions browning, right baby? And we got the jasmine rice going. So off camera, we went in and we added in the other ingredients. I'm gonna just pull it closer so you guys can see. You wanna see? Whoa! We have about 9 minutes till our guests arrive. Are you excited? Say, come on over. Come on over. Come on over. Come on over.
Where are you?
Say, where are you? Where are you? What do you want to listen to? Okay. Why are you laying in there?
Tired.
You're tired? And you want to lay in Obi's cage and not on the couch, even though I made you a little bed? We're a little confused. I don't understand because it's about 10 minutes after. So people are running a little bit late to our dinner party.
Dinner party.
Like, do they not want to come?
Yeah.
What the heck?
crazy. You took your pants off. Finley, can you say thanks for coming? Are we eating dessert now? We made some blueberry pineapple sorbet.